afternoon, police say the shooting and stolen truck at the Walmart on Skybow Road in Fayetteville Wednesday was drug-related. Detectives say Justin Matthews was shot and is now listed in good condition. His 2007 Ford King Ranch pickup was found today, but so far there's been no sign of the gunman. If you have any information on the shooting, please call Crime Stoppers at 910-483-TIPS.